If we want to be able to display data in GeoMaps, we need to enrich a geographic dimension during the data import process before we save the model. In this example, both latitude and longitude data and state designations are included for each store. We can use either type of information to geo-enrich the store dimension. Here, we'll use the coordinates, which will allow us to plot specific locations on a geomap. We'll define the name as store location and map the appropriate columns to the required parameters. The location description determines what we see in tooltips when we mouse over a data point on a geomap, while the location ID is the dimension that represents the data point itself. The latitude and longitude properties have been automatically mapped based on the column names. Note that a new card has been added for the geolocation tied to the store dimension. The other option for geo-enrichment is based on region. Currently, only U.S. states and counties are supported for this type of geo-enrichment. We need to specify the appropriate columns as the region and, if available, subregion for the data. Note that this type of geo-enrichment displays on choropleth layers in GeoMaps only. For this example, we won't complete the process as a single dimension can be enriched using only one of these methods. For details on how to further enrich and finish generating the model, refer to the videos on the relevant modeling topics. Once the model has been created, the coordinates are available in the dimension assigned as the location ID. Thanks for watching.